Silent Light is a fantastic and simple app for helping you monitor the noise levels in your classrooms and reward students for their good behaviour. Let's have a look at how it works. So when you first open up the app, this is what you see. The green light's on. First, you need to set your level of sensitivity for noise. This is also a reward system, so you can set a time limit upon which the class receives points, and maybe when they get to a certain number of points, they can get a reward. And you also have your intention here, so we are learning to. If you click on that, you can type in what you're learning to do. So you could do addition, sums. That might be what you're learning to do, and there it is. So it reminds the students what they're meant to be doing. If you click on the cog in the bottom right-hand corner, you can set up the length of time before which awards points are given. So we'll leave it at every minute for now. And you can set up your learning sensitivity. So if you drag around this circle as well, you can go from, it's as noisy as an international airport, and you're happy with that, or you can go right down to the other end where you want to be able to hear a pin drop. Okay, so I'll leave it at pin drop for now, just so you can see how well it works. So we'll start this off. You can see it's recording the level, the noise level, and because I'm talking, it's now changed to orange, so it says we're off task. And if I stop talking, it picks up the noise level dropped and it goes back to green, so it records on task time. Alright, so we'll just show you what happens when you get to the end of 1 minute. Watch for the score. About to hit 1 minute. There we go. So the students get a bonus point.
So I like this app. It's really handy to be used for the class as a whole, or you could use it with individuals doing their own work. Love to know what you think. Head across to the Facebook page at iPadagogy. Don't forget, follow the Twitter feed at i_pedagogy, and remember to subscribe to see more excellent video tutorials.